I'm Dheeraj Pandey, co-founder and CEO of Nutanix. I co-founded Nutanix in late 2009 with a vision that enterprise computing infrastructure can vastly benefit if we meld web-scale engineering with consumer-grade design. We're on a mission to deliver invisible infrastructure and elevate IT to deliver more value to the business. To achieve this, we've taken a clean canvas approach, looking beyond the problems associated with specific components, such as storage, to address the entire IT stack. The traditional approach to enterprise IT has required dedicated compute, storage, virtualization, and networking infrastructure, and siloed teams to manage it all, which often becomes the Achilles heel of IT operations and budgets. The public cloud has shifted the focus away from managing boxes to far more valuable business drivers, including faster time to market and pay-as-you-grow economics. Today, enterprise IT is demanding these same public cloud virtues from their own infrastructure. Nutanix is replatforming the data center to provide this invisible cloud-like experience for enterprises of all sizes. Our distributed systems architecture, consumer-grade design, deep grasp of enterprise application needs, security, control, and one-click usability are the fundamental tenets of our technology that are giving birth to what we call the new enterprise cloud. Our enterprise cloud platform uniquely converges all compute, storage, and virtualization services on commodity x86 server hardware. More importantly, we've also begun to converge the private with the public cloud, as we believe all next-generation infrastructure services must deliver hybrid capability with common data and control fabrics. At the core of our platform is a software that enables the agility, scalability, and pay-as-you-grow economics of the public cloud, while addressing enterprise requirements of application mobility, security, data integrity, and control. We think that we're building a company for the long haul. What we've done in the last 6 years is basically the act one of this company.